Hey, it's John from Victor the Blaze. I got an unboxing to do. I got katana number 8 from Hanban Forge. It's supposed to be 1095, differentially hardened. I'm going to use my AD 20.5 shark's foot. Full serrated blade to open it up with. Certificate of authenticity. All right. Around the handle here. Feels pretty light. Last one I got from him was bent, was crooked. I had a bad cut on a bottle, a bad cut on half of a plastic bottle, and I've had way worse cuts than that on all my other katanas and never bent none of them. This one here is perfectly straight. I tried to bend that other one back, and I was standing on it trying to bend it, and I couldn't get it to bend, so I don't think I bent it. With the bad cut, I think it came that way. But this thing feels really good in the hands. I'm really liking this. Nice and tight, just very little rattle. An awesome cutter. Very nice. Let's get some specs on it. Okay, the blade is 28.5. Cutting edge is like 27.5. Got a sharp tip. Handle is 10.75. Total is like 39.5. These feel really tight. I can't move them at all. That beautiful Hamon. I like it a lot. Everything's nice and tight on it. I mean, this handle wrap is not budging at all. It's the tightest one I've had so far. But it feels nice and smooth when you run your fingers up and down it. See how sharp this baby is. Tell you what, this thing feels freaking sharp. Cool little scrap here. Let's just take a little couple swipes at that and see what it does. First cuts. Oh yeah, look how sharp that is. I cut that off clean and it was already cut like that. So there's like not much resistance there. Oh man, this thing is. This thing is sharp, man. This thing has got to be the sharpest one that I've gotten so far. I'm liking this one a lot. Try some cuts with it. Thanks for watching.